able to come in as an arbitrator, a traditional arbitrator.
So as this is being done, people can be guided, wazee can come in and guide. Even though you have educated your child, your daughter, your boy, the kind of dowry you're asking for, you are not selling the daughter. What you are saying is that we are bringing two families together. Like that. So we want such kind of a thing. And you also find that today young people are afraid to marry our youth. And the young ladies are not, also not willing to get married to what they call the lazy youth. So we need the others to come in and talk to the youth, but let them know that the circumstances and conditions that they are in should not warrant them to say we can remain bachelors and we can remain spinsters forever. That should not be the case. It is eroding our culture.
Yeah.
So that's why as a library you can also come in and say, this is our input in this. To ensure that our so these people we intend to draw them from across communities and the communities which are affected more is Luhya, Luo, Kalenjin, from all those guys and then we get some kind of educated guy in legal affairs, legal matters, psychology, some educated people can come in and be a guide and give a guide, motivational speaker.